Thank you. miraculous. Old thoughts, the question of sports. Plans for further travels. The East in Europe. A notice in a Moscow newspaper. Lectures on India. The meeting with G. A. Distinguished man. The first talk. G's opinion on schools. G's group. Glimpses of truth. Other meetings and talks. The organization of G's Moscow group. The question of payment and of means for the work. The question of secrecy and the obligations accepted by the peoples. A talk about the philosophy, theory, and practice. How is the system found? G's ideas. Man is a machine, governed by external influences. Everything happens. Nobody does anything in order to do. It is necessary to be. A man is responsible for his actions, a machine is not responsible. Is psychology necessary for the study of machines? The promise of facts. Can war be stopped? A talk about the planets and the moon of human beings. The intelligence of the sun and the earth. Subjective and objective art.
Different meanings.
The language accepted in the system. 7 gradations of the concept. Man. The principle of relativity in the system. Gradations parallel to the gradations of man. The word, world. Variety of its meanings. Examination of the word, world, from the point of view of the principle of relativity. The fundamental law of the universe. The law of three principles or three forces. Necessity of three forces for the appearance of a phenomenon. The third force. Why we do not see the third force. Three forces in ancient teachings. The creation of worlds by the will of the absolute. A chain of worlds or the ray of creation. The number of laws in each world. Chapter B. A lecture on the mechanics of the universe. The ray of creation and its growth from the absolute. A contradiction of scientific views. The moon is the end of the ray of creation. The will of the absolute. The idea of miracle. Our place in the world. The moon feeds on organic life. The influence of the moon and liberation from the moon. Different materiality of different worlds. The world is a world of vibrations. Vibrations slow down proportionately to the distance from the absolute. 7 kinds of matter. The 4 bodies of man and their relation to different worlds. Where the earth is. The 3 forces and the cosmic properties of matter. Atoms of complex substances. Definition of matter according to the forces manifested through it. Carbon, oxygen, nitrogen, and hydrogen. The 3 forces and the 4 matters. Is man immortal or not? What does immortality mean? A man having the 4th body. The story of the seminarist and the omnipotence of God. Talks about the moon. The moon is the weight of a clock. Talk about a universal language. Explanation of the Last Supper. Chapter B. Talk about aims. Can the teaching pursue a definite aim? The aim of existence. Personal aims. To know the future. To exist after death. To be master of oneself. To be a Christian. To help humanity. To stop wars. G's explanation. Fate, accident, and will. Mad machines. Esoteric Christianity. What ought man's aim to be? The causes of inner slavery. With what the way to liberation begins. Know thyself. Different understandings of this idea. Self-study. How? To study. Self-observation. Recording and analysis. A fundamental principle of the working of the human machine. The core centers. Thinking, emotional, moving, instinctive. Distinguishing between the work of the centers. Making changes in the working of the machine. Upsetting the balance. How does the machine restore its balance? Incidental changes. Wrong work of centers. Imagination. Daydreaming. Habits. Opposing habits for purposes of self-observation. The struggle against expressing negative emotions. Registering mechanical myths. Changes resulting from right self-observation. The idea of the moving center. The usual classification of man's actions. Classification based upon the division of centers. Automatism. Instinctive actions. The difference between the instinctive and the moving functions. Division of the emotions. Different levels of the centers. Chapter 7. Is cosmic consciousness attainable? What is consciousness? G's question about what we notice during self-observation. R replies. G's remark that we had missed the most important thing. Why do we not notice that we do not remember ourselves? It observes. It thinks. It speaks. Attempts to remember oneself. G's explanation. The significance of the new problem. Science and philosophy. Our experiences. Attempts to divide attention. First sensation of voluntary self-remembering. What we recollect of the past. Further experiences. Sleep in a waking state of awakening. What European psychology has overlooked. Differences in the understanding of the idea of consciousness. The study of man is parallel to the study of the world. Following upon the law of three comes the fundamental law of the universe, the law of seven or the law of octaves. The absence of continuity in vibration. Octaves, the seven-tone scale, the law of intervals, and the necessity for additional shock. What occurs in the absence of additional shock? In order to be necessary to be able to control additional shock, the subordinate octave, inner octave, organic life in the place of an interval, planetary influences, the lateral loss of sodium, the meaning of the notes of a, so, FA, the meaning of the notes U, C, the meaning of the notes MI, 3, the role of organic life in changing the Earth's surface. Chapter 8. Different states of consciousness. Sleep. Waking state. Self-consciousness. Objective consciousness. Absence of self-consciousness. What is the first condition for acquiring self-consciousness? Higher states of consciousness in the higher centers. Sleep. Waking state. The ordinary man is sleep. The life of men is sleep. How can one awaken? What man is when he is born? What education and the example of those around him do? Man's possibilities, self-study, mental photographs, different men in one man. I am Ospensky. Come back to the rules passive. Man and his map. The vision of oneself is the first stage of work on oneself. A fundamental quality of man's being. Why man does not remember himself. Identification, considering, internal considering, and external considering. What external considering a machine means. Injustice, sincerity and weakness, buffer, conscience, morality, is an idea of morality common to all exists. Christian morality exists. Nobody does anything to me. It's not merely that something is